I was going to live here till my children graduated from high school in Sherwood. I've lived here in Sherwood for 56 years. I've loved living here.